away from him, trying to clear, knock down. Here's a chance for Pageau. JG Pageau with a little nudge from Komarov scores! A shorthanded goal for JG Pageau.
High flash in the speed there, and you knew where he was going. He had the pistol caught back from about 30 feet away, Brendan. He just wanted to clear it. And he was going high glove. One thing about Pageau, he knows where to shoot the puck. He's a right-hander, pushes the puck ahead of him. Now watch the stick blade, and then up and over, and no chance for Halak. That's just a tremendous shot. How about the speed? Leo says, hey, let me try and help you out a little bit. Marchand coming back hard, but no doubt in my mind where